Oh, hey there. I remember you. I'm glad to see you back today. What was your name again? Okay. Yeah, my name was Dr. Dennis. And today I'm gonna just be giving you your yearly checkup for your cranial nerve exam. I know we did this last year and everything seemed perfect. It didn't look like anything was wrong. Your eyes were in perfect condition. So now I'm just glad to see you back so we can do that checkup, just make sure everything's okay. And so, it was nice of the receptionist to bring you down here. Usually I'd have to go out and get you, but she was nice today, and she gave me a break, so I'm glad to see you back today. Yeah. Okay. And, we're just going to be doing the normal procedures involved with this checkup. So I hope you just sit there and just relax. It shouldn't take too long, so that's a good sign. Usually our checkups get done pretty fast, as you saw last time that you were in here today, or last year. So why don't we just get started? So before we start, I'm just gonna warm up your eyes. So I'm just gonna do a little like massage up here, and this will just warm up the muscles in your eyes so that the checkup will go a lot smoother and I'll be able to see your eyes easier. So let's go ahead and get this started. Close your eyes real quick, let me massage the eyelids. Okay. Now your eyes are nice and massaged, so now we can get right into cranial nerve exam. Now don't worry, it's just gonna be like last time, nothing too scary. Okay, so like if you were to go to the doctors, you'd get shots and all that, but trust me, today we're not gonna be doing none of that. So before we start, I have these eye drops, and these will just help to open your eyes up so I can see better on what's going on throughout this process. So, it's not gonna hurt, nothing's gonna hurt in this procedure, but it will open your eyes up, so it will feel a little funky at first. You'll feel like your eyes are a little heavy, but then it'll go back to normal. This is all natural ingredients in this eye stuff. Of course, there's some enhancing things in it to help your eyes to, you know, widen, but for the most part, it's all safe. not, so just sit there for a second and we'll wait for the eyes to adjust. Yeah. It does feel a little weird, doesn't it? I know I get patients all the time saying they don't really like that part, but that's the worst part. Well, no. There's an even worse part coming up, but it's not too bad, trust me. Oh, really? Yeah, the eye doctor really isn't that scary compared to, like, other doctors. Okay. Your eyes look about ready for the, exam. So, let's go ahead and start this thing. So, the first thing we're going to do is we are going to test your eyes' reaction to some air getting blown into them. So this will show like the reaction time and how your eyes adjust and how they act whenever I blow this air into them. So we're not going to be doing the machine today where you put your eye up against the machine, because we've been getting a lot of complaints that they are not very likable. So we're going to switch to this one today. Okay. Just let me know when you're ready. So on me, I'll go like this to you. And that will, stimulate the eyes. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. See, it is just a carton of air. So this will help the exam go smoothly. So, I hope you are having an okay time. Nothing too scary or anything like that. So, let's get right into this rest portion of the exam. So, I have a couple things with different colors on them. So, I'm going to ask you to say what the colors are, just to test your color blindness, if you're colorblind. I have high hopes you won't be, though, from what I've seen so far, so don't worry. But this is just an extra check to make sure that everything that I have seen is correct. Okay? Okay, yeah. So, I'm going to put up a certain color, and you're going to tell me what it is. So, we have... Okay. Blue, yes. Alright, yes. Orange, or... pencil yellow. was a success. So let me go ahead and for this next part, I'm gonna turn up the light on me a little bit. So this will help you to be able to see this next part of the test. Now don't worry, the light isn't too bright. So now that the light is nice and good on me, we can start this next part of the test. So this is just going to be determining your, basically your, I've drawn a blank, I apologize. We're going to be testing your peripheral vision and yeah, basically everything to do with like looking around and stuff like that. Okay, so I'm going to need you to look right at my nose, right here. It's not that hard to miss. And we're gonna just be, you're gonna tell me what number I hold up. Okay, one. Okay, one. Two. Two. One. That portion of the test. So now we're going to move into the next part of said test. So let's get right into this, shall we? Okay, so we're going to start off with some, basically, moving our hands around. So look here. And we're just going to see when your view, when it leaves your view. Okay, so tell me when the hands leave your view. Tactics I've learned from Dr. GB. She's a great doctor when it comes to cranial nerve exams. So she's helped me a lot with my tactics. So I've learned that and I like to use them in my tests. So and 12. make sure you look right here at my nose. It's not too bright, so it shouldn't hurt your eyes. Okay, go in little circles. Okay. Test is going well. So I'm looking over here. I'm currently looking at the charts for the different way your eyes are reacting. Because the light also takes little pictures. Congratulations, you've just completed the cranial nerve eye exam. So, glad you could come back, and I guess today went well. Everything looks perfectly fine. Your eyes are the same as when you came in a year ago, so which is good. No decrease in quality. So, thank you for coming down here today, and I hope that you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you next year. Okay. Yeah, and you can just get ready. I'm gonna leave the room, but you can, like, just take a moment to let your eyes adjust.